Fuck me and suck my fat cock.
I'm voting you off.
Oh, wow.
Shut up, dude. It's you, bro. No, 50-50. No 50-50. It's Rhyme. I'm voting him out. I'm getting a beer. I'll see you guys in a bit. Why, Bobby? Because he's fucking killed me 8 games in a row, Bobby. And he gets away with it. He gets away with it every time. It's fucking Rhyme.
You know what? I believe the conviction.
Oh, my God.
It's almost just like I caught the bomb. I caught the person. It doesn't matter.
So finish your fucking task and prove them wrong that way, dickhead.
Yo,
I can't do it, bro. I'm leaving.
I don't care, bro. Just stop. Fuck me, bro. Fuck me.
I skipped.
Wait, what?
I can't do it. I'm sorry, guys. I can't do it. I can't. I can't fucking do it.
Hey, but you gotta understand. If I lose
on
Big Brain,
Afro,
if I lose on Big Brain, that's my morale. I can't take that. You know?
No, John. If you don't go with your Big Brain fucking vote,
all right. So, how are you so Big Brain? My safe vote was the. You guys follow me. Let me do my.
Miles, I got 40,000 fucking.
Wait. Annie, I have a story. Ready?
Okay, there was a short time when the lights went off.
Yes, exactly.
But I
you insta-voted.
Annie.
No.
Annie.
Yes.
I have a 6-year-old, right? And yesterday was his birthday, and we had a party, and with the higher.
Wait, you have a son?
And we got jelly.
Wait, you have a son?
And he's a bozo the clown.
All right, come on. Can we accelerate this process, please?
Your dumbass off the fucking shit, pussy.
Dude, I fucking hate this, dude. There's literally, what are we doing? XQC literally calls out every fucking wrong person, and he doesn't even need to clear anybody. You're like, oh yeah, XQC.